New tonight, families of two of the victims of the Davenport apartment collapse have filed wrongful death lawsuits against property owner Andrew Wold and the city of Davenport, among several others. Daniel Prien and Ryan Hitchcock were killed in the collapse back on May 28th. These latest lawsuits have been consolidated with more than half a dozen others.